Captain has the helm.
Today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'll be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
We must tread lightly. These waters are well guarded.
As much sail as you can!
Try to
douse the gallants and royals!
Douse the topsails!
Grappling hooks away!
The wind.
Loose all, let's move!
Crowd on all the sail we have!
Fire!
bowline to head.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind.
All sail,
sir.
All in the stunsail.
The pretty one's mine, Jack.
Paul, reel the lubbers in.
Into the wind!
On firm men! Strip two, lads!
Larboard! Some wrecked cargo adrift here, sir.
All sail! She'll take it!
We ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Larboard, Captain! Survivor cast adrift here, Captain!
Johnny Boker, the skip boat is a rover. To me, Johnny Boker, too. Oh, to me, Johnny Boker, the meat is never sober. To me, Johnny Boker, too. Oh, to me, Johnny Boker, the bosun is a tailor. To me, Johnny Boker, too. Oh, to me, Johnny Boker, we'll all go on a jamboree. To me, Johnny Boker, too. Oh, to me, Johnny Boker, the packet is a rolling. To me, Johnny Boker, too. Oh, to me, Johnny Boker.
Storm, Captain! Look at
the pirates there! Cargo adrift there, sir!
Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Loose main sails! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Captain has the helm. Thank you. What's our course today, Captain? It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Pierce hinted at a prize he wished to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Press for embarkation!
Join us, or die.
With what we have taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
Get the mains free! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
Cap, are you mad, Captain?
Bulkhead's gone to splinters!
Sections crumped!
Keep your distance and use mortars!
Give me some speed!
Fort
as much sail as you can! Yeah! Brace for impact!
Captain!
Now's all but me! Fire! Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot could cripple up!
Fire!
Keep order now, sir!
Pull them down to hell, lads!
Yeah!
Addition to the fleet.
Thank you.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down! Handsome win!
Today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
And when we get to the Wallace gates,
goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
Of Sally and Polly, for the flash men do wait.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And one to the other will hear. Of Johnny with 40 months pay.
Hurrah, me boys, we're home and bound.
Well, me these thy cows in will ring the old bell.
Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
And with dim duties we'll raise merry yell.
Hurrah, me boys, we're home and bound.
We're homeward bound to the gals or the town.
Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
And step me your bullies and heave it all round.
Hurrah, ye boys, we're homeward bound.
And when we gets home, boys, oh, won't we fly round.
Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well.
We'll heave up the anchor to this bully sound.
Hurrah, ye boys, we're homeward bound.
Bound to the old backyard.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Then heave me bullies, we're all bound homeward.
Hurrah, ye boys, we're homeward bound.
Now heave with the wind, boys, oh, heave long and strong.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Let's sing a good chorus, for 'tis a good song.
Sail! Get off the squall!
catch the wind!
Get up those shrouds, let's move!
Captain!
Douse all but me!
It's firing!
Here it comes! Brace yourselves!
Of course today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind.
Your feeling.
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause.
Ready the whaleboat, lads. Ready, lads? Any sighting?
Sighting off the larboard bow!
Fire down!
Steady now, lads!
Stung him! Watch it! The tail!
Ha!
Careful, lads! This one's dangerous! Stay sharp, lad. Pile her down!
Away, Captain!
Hang tight!
She's ready to sink, Captain!
Damn! Let's get back to the ship, lads.
We'll catch him some other day, sir.
She'll take it!
Come on, you slugs!
Close up! Eat her snakes!
Bail off the reef! Reef, I said!
Mains up! Let's go!
All sails loose and stay tight!
Some fresh meat there if you can strike it, sir!
What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway. I'm here to warn you of danger. And I'm Welsh.
You all look the same to me. Why should I need your warning? My life is all danger.
I may have brought it on you.
This means you owe me. As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves? You mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maroon.
Doesn't sound like my business, mate.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Come on, come on.
dismissed without pay for drunkenness.
I just lost me job. Some such.
Well, what did he do?
Did he need to do anything? Sometimes examples just have to be made.
Hey, now isn't that just the truth? Followed.
We must warn the others.
You got the information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin, don't hurt me!
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially.
Please! Let me live! My wife and children!
Come on then! Out with it!
Look near the window.
See? Was that so hard?
Thank you.
found your men.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt. Meddling with slaves is none of my affair. I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all.
All affairs of freedom are assassins' affairs. What is your price?
What?
A man without principle must be moved by coin. How much do you need?
There is a key I'm looking for. Belongs to a set I've been stripping off Templars.
The Templar keys? I thought they'd been destroyed.
I'm not the only one who knows about them, then.
If we find it, it's yours.
You have a deal. Let's go get your friends.
The drunks and whores you called friends might help you now.
That's the last bloody one. Obey me, you dead bastard.
The law should deal with him.
Keep them busy.
Send to hell!
Thank you.
Hurry, to my bureau.
Work your magic.
Let's open you up!
Last.
Go to the bureau.
Such a big split.
Exercise caution. The area will be well guarded. You know how this works. Take your position.
You know what to do.
Get him, God, Iriart!
Hey, over here!
Thanks.
Meet me at the bureau.
Where to next?
That's enough work for one night. Or do you grow fond of it?
That's it. No Templar. What about the key?
The Templar did not show himself. You will have your key next time.
No, Anto, there is no next time.
When you discover your conscience, or admit how badly you want the key, there will be a next time. You returned. Have you brought your conscience?
I want my key.
Patience is a virtue.
Expecting company.
You may have your key sooner than you think. Help us defend the Bureau. The men we freed will help. Them out before the next wave. Attack! men you kill now, the less effective they will be in the next week. Glad you showed up when you did. I'm sorry I have no key to give you, but...
No, the key can wait. Whoever did this, I want to teach them a lesson.
The Templar's name is Kenneth Abraham. He's part of an ongoing war with the Maroons. But we have held strong and will not be defeated. Let me devise a plan. Connected and his pockets are deep, but we have located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
Numbers are many. They will not stand a chance.
Pity they're not the invite, isn't it? See us celebrate before our victory.
Right.
Officers, may I join you?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come from the barracks. I'm quite certain the new weapons shipments will end our Maroon problem once and for all.
That is the plan. That is the plan.
Do you think they'll be expecting it?
Most likely. They always do somehow. But this time, it won't matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I.
We will see you there.
Good evening. Will the commander be in attendance tonight?
Yes. I was just speaking with him. He's here somewhere.
The trap was right under our noses the whole time.
He's a slippery. He won't behave like an ordinary soldier.
We'll be locked in the stables. And we'd love to contract your brothers.
For once, I can be insured.
Let them have it.
Hello, not like that. It's only a matter of time before you come up and put down. And just no way on my head.
Fissures made by earthquakes.
Cockpit!
Laugh all you want. It's your funeral. I've heard the stories. I'm not getting caught.
A soldier as cunning as a Maroon. It's no mistake he's been harder to defeat than the weak who came before him.
Obey me!
Away from here, you know what? You've no reason to be prepared.
The blasters are mistakes!
Hold a moment.
All yours.
Si, mon amour.
Years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of, and my army resplendent. And yet you live, and I die. You lack the conviction to win.
Get out of those bushes!